Welcome back, you big dickers. We're playing Little Hope. And I actually adjusted the lighting in-game because the last two videos were pretty fucking dark. Like, it's supposed to be dark, but I felt like I wasn't entirely sure that it made for a good watching experience. However, I didn't want to put the filter on that I used for Resident Evil 7 because that almost made it too light, I think. I don't know. So basically I'm just saying, hopefully this is better. If not, we'll fucking figure it out. I couldn't tell you what the fuck happened because I lost my train of thought. Oh yeah, we were at the bar and we dealt with the drunk dude who he was not any help. Who's that? I don't know who that is. But that looked like the gun that What's-His-Nuts had in the other premonition. So I don't know. We should stick together. Alright. Strength in numbers, first of all. What the fuck happened? Oh man, you hear that? The fuck is it? Why are we not?
You see that? Some big ass animal.
I hope so. If not, what the fuck?
Dude, I totally kicked the fucking desk. That fucking scared me. Yeah, alright. Alright, you got me. You got me. Ain't gonna happen again, tell you that.
Might get a better view from up there.
Why do you want to go into the woods? Like, you trying to end up as some lost footage? What are they doing? Why are they going back? What are they doing? Alright, well, fuck it. We're going up here, I guess. What we got here? Ghost town. Blah, blah, blah. What does this say? I don't give a shit. That's what it says. Alright. Yeah, before I talk to you, let me just make sure I'm not missing anything. What are we looking at here?
How are you coping?
With what?
I don't know.
The memory loss?
What do you think happened to us back there?
Oh yeah, because you got jumped.
I have absolutely no explanation for it. Makes zero sense to me.
We don't want to get too
what is out there?
Emotional yet, right? We'll find a way out.
Stay calm. You need to stay calm and positive. Panicking won't help anyone.
Projecting?
And I, for one, have no intention of spending any longer out here than is absolutely necessary.
Yeah, we know.
I'm right with you. Appreciate you checking in with me.
You know what would make me feel a hell of a lot better in this entire situation? What? Well, the thing that gets me, can I see it down there? No. So I was thinking maybe he was hallucinating because, he smashed his head, but it's kind of like, the fog affected everybody, and this lady was, she was there when he got grabbed by that Mary, or however the fuck she said it, their fucking pumpkin pie bacon ass accent. What is this? The Witch of Edmonton. Play. I don't know the play. Performed in historical dress, a little hope. Okay. Well, she was dressed as that, right? She had the old-time pilgrim-like.
Did this have something to do with what we saw?
Yeah.
I guess it could, but it didn't feel like that.
I don't know which is worse. Ghostly apparitions or a town full of historical weirdos.
They're the same thing. What's over here? Can I talk to you guys? You jerking them off behind us? No, alright. This kind of looks like a... Okay, well, I guess I'm not going up there. I am curious about what happened to the bus driver. Bullshit's up there. This game is actually pretty good with like these, like the camera views. Like that one was really cool, and then the one where there's like across the street but under the guardrail, and it like was following, and then you saw the pitter patter of the feet. I thought that was pretty fucking cool, too. Spooky as shit. But pretty cool. Alright. Let's fucking... This reminds me of Friday the 13th. The game Friday the 13th. Like the bridge
in
the one map.
There's something up ahead! Which way? Can we move it?
Amen to that.
I mean...
Look at that!
Hey, wait! Stop!
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly...
What just happened? I don't think we go to the bridge. What is all this shit?
Down in horror movies.
Yeah, totally. I agree.
What the hell do we do now?
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
Okay, you gonna be a hero? Strength in numbers is what I've been saying.
Hold up, I'll come with you.
We got the three back here. Oh, well, now we're separated. Wonderful.
Hey, you two!
This is not good.
Alright, well. Get ready for a spooky... Oh, hell no. She's knocking all the lights out. Oh, she's gonna be right up in my face.
Anyone there?
Where's the light, Boyle? You had a flashlight.
Hello? Anyone? What? Get off me!
John!
The fuck?
Why is it you want from me? Who are you? What are you doing?
I don't want to, like, agitate it.
There's the most troubling times.
Wait, don't go.
Stay away. What the hell are you? What do you want?
What?
A black tongue full of riddles. I will not succumb to a witch's spell.
Is that her?
Please, Lord, I beg you. Rid me of these apparitions.
Who are you?
What is going on? It's like...
Fix your gaze elsewhere. You are no husband of mine.
Well, I'm very intrigued as to where this is going.
It's not so far now, and it's our best shot at getting help.
You guys okay?
I am very far from okay. I am terrified and confused. I just saw my own double in the fog.
What happened in there?
This woman came out of nowhere in the fog, dressed like an extra from Salem. She was garbling something in an accent I didn't recognize, and most disturbing of all, she was the spitting image of me.
How is that even possible?
You're blowing this out of proportion, Angela.
I am all done here.
Seems the fog won't let us go anywhere except into the center of town.
The fog decides where we can and can't go?
Well, yeah. When you go in a fucking circle, you dumb fuck. You not remember the experiment back by the fucking bus?
Don't you kids watch horror movies? You never ever split up.
Yeah, thank you.
And I'm going this way without you.
You are a fucking retard. Idea,
Taylor. No way am I going down there.
I'm with John.
I'm with Andrew. The town isn't so far. We all go in together.
What out, Granny? No one asked you.
Okay, time out. Can we all just take a breath? Think about what our next move is?
We can check out more options if we split up. I'll go with Taylor.
Jesus Christ, man. Like, how fucking retarded do you have to be?
Two teams are more likely to find a way out.
No.
Which is what we all want,
no, that's not how this is working.
I guess you're right. If the fog lets you through and you find help, send them into town to find us.
They're not gonna find help. They're gonna die out in the fucking woods.
Got a feeling we'll find help faster than the others.
As long as somebody does, that's all that matters.
I mean, I don't know. This whole situation is fucked up. It's weird because, like, why are these people, they were the family in the beginning, now they're these people, and I'm assuming they're going to also all be characters that were in the past as well.
Hold up. You hear that?
He fucking booked it. He fucking booked it.
Thanks.
I was gonna say, what the fuck did you think it was? This fucking pussy jumped over the fucking...
Are we okay here?
What good. The fuck is that? I'm gonna leave!
Like, the old guy from the bar on his bike.
Yeah, no shit.
Old drunk.
Oh, you're the fucking moron.
Somewhere around here, there must be an easier way back up to the road.
You can't just climb up that Turn around. I want to see what this... Show me why you can't just go right back up. Yeah, alright. Bullshit. Unbelievable.
You got an explanation for what we saw?
Nothing that makes sense.
There's a guy on a bike.
I know there were witch trials in Little Hope around the same time as Salem.
I don't think that has shit happened? To do with that.
You can figure that out for yourself.
Let's step over here. What am I looking at? Another effigy? I don't like it. Oh, God. Well, it's got a broken leg. What the fuck do I care? I mean, that was what I just looked at, right? Yeah, it had to be. Alright, cool. Let's fucking go. Where did she go? She pissed him?
Are you okay?
Feels like Angela is constantly weighing me up and finding me lacking. I feel responsible for everyone here. You are all in my care.
Okay.
How would you handle all this in my position?
What are you talking about?
I guess I'd try to stay positive. Do my best. That's all anyone could do.
Not sure my best is up to dealing with whatever is going on around us tonight. What we saw back there. You think that was really supernatural?
No.
We really can't be sure what it is we've seen.
Makes sense to me.
I'll be honest,
just
I think...
because I can't explain what we saw doesn't mean we have to reach the most extreme conclusion. That's kind of what happened in Little Hope during the witch trials.
What was the...
They made bad decisions based on very little hard evidence.
Sure. I get that.
Either way, our goal here is not proving or disproving the supernatural, ghosts, whatever else. It's getting the hell out of here.
Yeah, I know that. Who the fuck you think you're talking to? Here's the thing, though. What was the
I don't like the sound.
The original industry about. That was here that shut down? Was it like a... There's some kind of factory, right? Do they fucking dump shit in the water and poison everybody? Although they haven't drank any water, so what the fuck would be... I don't know. I don't think it's supernatural, though. I doubt it. I just don't know what the fuck... Flash your fucking lights. You got lights.
Fuck. Wait!
This guy's such a fucking pussy. I mean, I don't blame him, but... I mean, come on. Alright, let's do this, boys. Oh, fuck. I wasn't paying attention. Almost missed that one. They flipped it on me. It's a cat. Obviously. But there's gonna be a second scare now.
What is it? What's wrong?
Or maybe
we
not.
Saw something moving in there.
What exactly are you up to?
I'm just...
What are you talking about?
Isn't this breaking and entering?
Oh, fuck off.
I won't tell if you don't. Anyhow, there's no one here.
Oh, there's something here. Oh, maybe not. I just can't believe this guy has fucking booked it twice. My man. Yeah, I don't fuck with this shit. I know some people find it interesting, but fuck that. I don't fuck around with this shit. Call me superstitious. And I'll tell you whatever the fuck keeps that shit away from me. How do you just find this fucking... Open it. Okay. Five? No, four bullets. Okay. Smart man. Alright. You know, I thought he looked kind of goofy, but this guy is probably the best main character in the two games so far.
Found this inside.
What the hell are you doing with a gun?
It was hidden under the floor.
You should have left it there. Guns are dangerous. We're already in enough trouble.
I'm keeping it.
I'm keeping it. This is one crazy night we're having. I mean, who knows? We could need this.
What we don't need is to get someone killed.
I'll yeah. Be careful. I mean, maybe I should have left it. See, I don't think there's any...
guns. Make sure the damn thing stays in your pants. I don't want to see it again.
I shouldn't have shown it to her. So I don't think it's supernatural. And even if it was, the gun's not going to... Like, it ain't going to fucking do anything. But... That's not to say that there aren't some some buttfuckers out here that we need to be protected from. Like, the other one had the pirates.
What kind of place is this?
Are we hallucinating? Like, we must be, right? We must be hallucinating. Fuck, I don't know. Maybe I should have left a gun. We saw those two premonitions.
Professor?
The professor's fucking gone. How'd you even get in here? Oh. Fair enough.
Andrew here is packing.
What?
What are you, my fucking mother?
A gun? Are you crazy? We don't know what's out there in the fog. Better to have the gun and not need it than need it and be defenseless.
Yeah, I'd rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it.
If you are carrying a weapon. Whatever. If the gun makes you feel safe, keep the damn thing. I really don't care anymore.
You're gonna get shot if you have a weapon? Is that what he said? Yeah. Because you're probably attacking somebody that has the gun. Don't fuck with someone that's got a gun. Don't fuck
this
with people
place
in general.
Is our best shot. There must be a radio or a working phone inside. Maybe even our driver, too.
Oh, maybe the driver break the glass with. Is that, like, ghoul thing that we saw. Why would he be in the water? This fucking bitch ratting me out. Andrew has a gun. Yeah, of course I got a fucking gun. I fucking told you I had a gun. Why you got it? Like, what do you mind? I don't like people like that. The way she said it is what pisses me off more than anything. Is that blood? I can't really tell what this is.
Give me that. I'll smash the window.
No problem. I can do this.
Okay, if you're sure.
Oh, you're just gonna run away?
Not anyone.
Putting a rock through a window at 10 paces? Anyone can make the shot.
If you're feeling under pressure, let someone else do it.
I'm not feeling pressure.
Just saying.
Can you stop talking?
What is up with this guy?
Just get on with it. The frame will have rotted away and the glass will fall out on its own before you two have finished.
Oh my god.
Oh, strike! We'll make a ball player out of you yet.
You think a rookie could make a shot like that?
Yeah, don't cut your fucking head on the goddamn glass. Knock the rest
Looks
of it out.
Safe enough.
Ah, Jesus. He's gonna cut himself.
Piece of cake.
Isn't this breaking and entering?
You're up next.
Oh, you want to stay out here by yourself? Okay. Ah. Yeah, let me pull the light out after we've walked. How have you even gotten this far without the light? I don't know. Whatever. Let's end the episode here. And we'll pick up with these two chuckleheads in the next episode. So hopefully you guys are enjoying it. And hope to see you in the next one.